What's going on, guys? It's Destiny Remastered here with another video for you guys. Today we're going to be doing a tutorial on how to solo or two-man Crota. I sadly am doing it two-man because my brother wanted to tag along. Anyway, but both of these ways you can do solo and two-man. Anyway, let's get into the instructions. You're going to want to be a hunter with Bones of Ao, or a warlock with Storm Trance and Blink with your Storm Trance, just so you can get up on top of this ledge, which is really high up. So you want to go to the second lantern in the Way of Darkness zone. You're going to want to jump up here and then go up here, and as you can see, I did it first try. Of course, Sissy, you can do it. Oh, unlucky scissors. Try one more time.
Aww.
Unlucky scissors.
Okay,
what you want to do now is just follow the lanterns until the bit where you have to form the bridge. And you can sit on top of a rock and just kill the ogre at the back. And then you can just dance until your heart contents. Oh, you can hit him behind a thing.
Where is he?
He's behind this rock. Oh, I did damage to him! With my grenade.
Stop.
Boom. Three shots. She doesn't kill. And he's dead. And then you just dance. Until that light has reached that light. And then you get to go in that light. Precautions, do not try this at home.
How is that possible? Because it's not even at your home.
I know, that's the point. Hooray! The sword bearer is about to meet
his
surprise attack.
Yes, definitely. It's going to start any minute now. Well, any second. Bread. Surprise.
So what you want to do is pick up this sword, and then you want to follow the footsteps that I take, jump up on top of this thing. And then you want to go aim to the middle. Where you wanna go? I'll take you to the middle. Aim for the bridge. Then go left.
You can't do it. No matter where you go. It's possible. If you know how to do it. Cause you know, even when we're apart, I know.
Okay, I'm just going to camp on the right, and if Scissor can make it, he's just going to camp on the left.
Yep.
So and then the ogres are eventually going to come out.
And my soul bearer will come out, so I can kill him and do it. If not, I'll die, and then, yeah, I'll live a happy life. The ogres right there.
Zhao.
Four. Five.
No, go.
Just run! Kill him!
You don't run. Run, just run.
Kill it then! Can't get through!
Go, Scissor, go! Come on! You can make
yeah!
Okay, wait for me to get down.
Now it's the bit. This is part one, guys. So check out part two as well if you want to do Crota.
Okay, that was part one, guys.
We'll see you in the next one. Part two is coming soon.
Bye.